Intel demonstrated a new wireless technology on Thursday that promises to replace all those cables under your desk. Called WiGig, the technology has been under development since 2009 and aims to replace cables by using high-bandwidth, high-frequency wireless data.
Since the inception of the WiGig Alliance back in 2009, we always had the envision that we need to develop a very high-throughput wireless technology that is capable of doing things beyond what Wi-Fi can do. For example, transmitting to the televisions, to the monitors, unleashing all the devices from cables, for example, PCI Express, USB.
The demonstration initially failed to work.
It's not waking up. Oh, this is off. Oh, supposed to wake up.
Wake up the...
You know what? This was on since last night. I think it ran out of battery.
The demonstration setup was trying to send video from this hard disk through this PC to a pair of monitors. After the PC was started, things looked better.
Okay, so the hard drive is actually now disconnected. So we're going to turn on the hard drive, and the system is going to detect it. Again, the Ultrabook is going to detect the external hard drive.
Right.
And it pops a window.
It comes up on the
and we're going to go and choose the video content. And can we make it larger? Here you go. Yep. And so the video is being, again, rendered from the hard drive through this
Ultrabook
and goes there. And, and again, there's no wire whatsoever. And to make sure that...
And soon, no connectors.
No connectors.
Right.
And to make sure that this is the system, and we're not putting...
No, I don't think anybody believes you're faking it at this point.
As soon as I opened it up, it actually is connected.
Okay.
WiGig runs on spectrum in the 60 gigahertz band, frequencies considerably higher than today's Wi-Fi and suitable for short-range communications, but highly susceptible to interference or blocking over longer ranges, so it's unlikely to work between rooms in offices or houses. WiGig is close to standardization, and the WiGig Alliance plans to begin a certification program in the middle of 2013. As for products...
This is probably the best thing can happen to all of us, that we get rid of all the unwanted cables.
So when?
Hopefully, as I mentioned, right after certification, mid next year, we will see more and more devices in the market, and I look for the day that...
Now I know why you're in charge of WiGig.
In San Francisco, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.